Ivan, I'm going to have to ask you if you could just call out who the leaders are of each group, please.
Of course. We'll start off with Emma Sidney. Emma, you're on mute.
Yes, of course I am. the three famous words, right? I'm going to talk themes just quickly. So I had some lovely people in the group, Reza, Hilton, Conrad, Michael, Ivan and Craig popped in as well. It was a good group. And there was a concept of, you know, talk is, what was it? Ivan, what did you say? Money talks, bullshit walks. I don't know. There was something like that.
what I actually said was diversity, equity, and inclusion is diversity is the fact. We know that that's a fact. Equity is the pact which we want to do, and inclusion is the pact. Equity is the pact, and inclusion is the act. And the key thing is the act. and the key thing is to take action. Yes. We can talk diversity, equity, and inclusion. We can do a whole heap of stuff. But the reality of it is what you're actually going to do. What are you going to do? We can talk like this for a day or 2 days. But the next time we'll talk as a group about DEI is probably in a month or a year's time. But unless you can focus on diversity, equity, and inclusion on a continuous basis and talk about it on a regular basis, it's not going to help. It's not going to help. How do you actually inject that DEI into your ecosystem, into your organization's ecosystem? How can you reward your employees for achieving the goals of what we want to achieve in DEI? What are the things that you can do to reward
your employees? Ivan, sorry, I'm supposed to be doing my wrap up, my dear, and you're doing a new chat. one of the things that came out of it was the concept of the resume not actually being related to the quality of the person. And that's something that needs to be looked at and considered, that, you know, it's not just about the piece of paper. It's also about the person behind the piece of paper and the person who is reading it. And it's about finding ways of using data for that. But some of the themes that were really lovely was that we can make a difference, and also that the whole idea of DEI and how the powerful nature of this topic will actually land with people being different in the world is that with acceptance comes harmony. You know, that whole conflict area that we have, that can actually be resolved if we understand each other, if we have acceptance of difference, if we are inclusive of that, then we can harmonize our results. And instead of thinking about it from a political standpoint or a point of view, we can also have a combined vision and look forward to a harmonized world. And I think that that's really the big goal. And that's the biggest thing I got out of the talk today. So thank you for joining me in the chat. And it was lots of fun.